So I'm making a palm tree card. Last video, I had created the palm tree cutout. I had folded it in half, cut it out. I pasted it to the card, the handmade card, with Mod Podge. It has that lustrous painted-like effect, and I'm going to draw the illustration on here. I really like Mod Podge. I think it's a fun little thing to have in your craft supplies, and I'm just going to keep working on this card. So I just wanted to show the progress on the card thus far. Thanks for watching.